And today we have another practical design. This is a pretty nice self-watering flower pot. I don't have a flower this size, but we can use the IKEA one, for example. This is usually the preferred method how to water the plants. Instead of putting water on top of the plant, you pour it in the pot. You can find this free to download on Thangs. Check the link in description.